In our second standalone adventure, ArachnoFly's identical clone, airborne arachnid, is mid-battle with Bird B's smarter clone, Mr. Beak B, for reasons we don't have time to get into right now.
You won't win, airborne arachnid.
We'll see. Check.
Help me, airborne arachnid. You're my only hope.
What's wrong?
It's a puzzle on the puzzle page. I can't finish it.
That's terrible. Lead the way.
A puzzle, you say? Allow me. I am, after all, the smart one.
What's all this? Why is there a standalone airborne arachnid adventure in my bumper special? My popularity has kind of grown since I spun off into my own comic. This is just a cynical attempt to pilfer my readers. Oh, don't be like that. Why can't readers just enjoy both comics? Because your adventures are just a lazy imitation of mine.
I understand. You're worried that readers might prefer
about that puzzle.
This way.
Cerebral adventures to yours.